Hello, everyone, and welcome back to more Steven and Friends Play Garry's Mod. Today, we are trying out Ultimate Chimera Hunt. If you're a fan of Mother 3, this will probably be meaningful. And also, if you've been, you know, playing Garry's Mod for a long time, you may have already played this, but a lot of us have never tried it. Actually, have any of us tried it? None of us have tried it.
Never.
So this is new for everyone. We've played a few practice rounds, and we're going to get into the game now and see how it goes. The premise
is super delighted.
The premise is
simple. Oh my god!
Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus!
That was awful.
Let me go! Let me go!
The premise is simple. There is one ultimate chimera. They're trying to eat all the pigmas, and all the pigmas are trying to get behind the ultimate chimera and turn it off by pressing its button. And that's the game.
But only one of us needs to succeed. We don't all have to push the button.
Correct.
And by the way, this map is extremely accurate to Club Teddy Boo. Like, it has, like, the little, like, back hallway. Like, I spawned in the hot spring. I'm actually pretty surprised.
It's really neat to see a game that you know, really like in three dimensions. It's actually right. Really cool. It's kind of a piece of art on its own.
Like, sure, it's made with, you know...
TFT oh my god, stuff, but... are the spectators the ghosts with wine?
Yes.
I just saw that.
Yes.
Ghosts drink so, wine to eat rotten eclairs. Everybody knows this. Oh, right, Lindsay,
so
you got
Lindsay managed to kill...
Fucking A right, baby!
Lindsay managed to kill Haley. And I think I'll spawn in this time.
I cannot fly out of there the tunnel, go. Just heads up.
Yeah, once you fall into the tunnel, you're in
you
the tunnel.
You live in the tunnel now.
So now Lindsay is a captain because she was the one that turned off the chimera.
I am very much enjoying the signs on the wall. Have you seen this boy? Our claws went to the Drago Plateau 4 years ago. He's never returned.
The screen is shaking a lot, which means that
I
the chimera... Oh my god!
Oh, the lights went out.
We do have flashlights,
press...
although...
Yeah, if you
no,
press
No, I'm just
surprised
because it suddenly happened.
I thought, did the chimera do it?
If you press W at the ladder, you can climb the ladder out of the tunnel.
There's a ladder?
As the chimera?
I'm not sure, I'm a pig mask.
Oh yeah, I couldn't do it as a chimera, I couldn't do anything.
But you can fly out,
oh,
right?
Sacrifice
myself,
no, there wasn't enough fly juice.
Oh,
to
Emmy,
get out
Emmy
of the
got
hole.
Him. Emmy got him.
Good job.
All right, good work.
Good job, Emmy. My death was not in vain.
Means Emmy's gonna get a promotion.
Aw, oh, damn it.
Captain Emmy.
Salute Emmy.
Captain Emmy.
I have to salute you all individually?
Yes.
Practice.
You have to return every salute. It's military protocol.
I'm just running around this map looking at
Steven,
all the details.
Even what the fuck?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Zero
I'm sorry. Days. Let me. I can't. I think I sprinted and because I sprinted, I couldn't salute. There you
Thank
go.
You.
Hi, Lindsay.
Hi.
Why don't you come this way?
Oh, jeez.
There's a button that says press in case of chimeras.
Jeez, Emmy sprinted.
How do you run faster?
Emmy's just trying to get up
I
in rank.
I believe you can as
you
the
press
chimera.
Shift.
But as the pig mask, you can press shift.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So the chimera's got a few different tools at its disposal because it can chomp on the chimeras or on the pig mask to kill them, but it can also roar to scare them. And it can fly, although that's not terribly helpful in this indoor level.
Oh, wow.
I see. Okay.
Oh, Paul got it. I was like, I did it. And it was like, Paul got it. And I was like, oh.
Hello, Major Emmy.
Yeah, probably the most valuable tool while you're the chimera is the roar, because if you scare the pigmas, they can't.
Yeah,
hit
you definitely want to roar.
Oh.
As soon as anyone is approaching you.
Oh, they have little sandwiches. Oh my god, this is so cool. You guys are all playing the game when you should be looking at
Oh, God.
Happy farmers, trust the best.
Oh, look in the candy bars. And the
Join the Pig Mask Army. If you join before 2011, you get free bacon for life.
Where's the chimera?
You still can't press the button. This is
yeah,
down
where
in the
chimera?
Tunnel, in the basement, in the tunnel, in the basement, in the tunnel, in the basement.
Oh, I see
the
that.
The puppy's paradise.
Headed away from the ladder.
Yeah.
Oh, right, Emma, I can
Oh, God! Oh! Eat Thomas! He tastes better! Oh, this don't look great.
Nice.
Oh, jeez. Emmy, how much higher in rank can
Emmy.
You get?
Oh, you can hold the bird!
Oh, wait,
oh,
me.
That's nice.
You can pick the shit up.
Oh, I do a special salute. Observe my special salute.
Salute.
Ooh,
nice. Very fancy.
You're so fancy.
All right. Now, if there's a colonel, everyone has to salute them twice.
I'm calling everybody to the theater. I'm just saluting the theater.
I'm stuck on the ladder.
Oh.
Where is?
Oh, you got me! I was in the air!
Oh my god!
Jesus!
Holy crap!
Salute! Good salute!
Job.
Salute!
What's it gonna be?
Colonel!
Emmy is the only one deserving of our salute.
Oh, okay.
Why am I in the?
Just Colonel. Don't change.
Oh.
Come here to the theater, you guys. We can
oh, this is.
Free salute, Colonel.
Oh, there we go.
I personally would like our colonel to stand up on stage and give us a rousing
okay, okay.
Talk.
Speech!
Yeah. On
the way,
Patton,
on the way.
With the flag behind you.
You're probably wondering
I
why
want
Evan
the center.
Won here today.
Get off the stage, you non-cap.
Yeah, everybody just chill here and salute Colonel Emmy while we wait for the Chimera to show up.
Okay, okay, boys. There's a Chimera on the loose and we gotta kill it. There's a big button on its back, you gotta press it. I'm the best at pressing the button, but I believe in you.
Thank you for the rousing speech. The Chimera is in the room. Should we be concerned?
Colonel Emmy, you've achieved top rank. So there's really no more reason for you to press
the
button.
Yeah, I'm just gonna salute the Chimera.
You just let us do it.
I believe in you?
Some of us
went
have
to the
been
left.
Killed.
Nice job, Paul.
Nice.
Thank you.
Oh, it's a Chimera.
Wait, is that what we were here about?
You can pick the bird up.
Dan is the new Chimera.
Am I still dead? Why am I still dead?
Some of you may die.
I still have the Chimera UI.
Okay.
It took a I also had the Chimera UI, and then eventually time up went away,
hello,
and then
Chimera.
It was okay.
Okay, we both have the Chimera UI.
Where is Chimera?
Don't worry
Chimera's
about it.
Chimera's in the theater.
Now I'm stuck in third person, but I assume everything is fine.
The Chimera is in the theater, chasing around your beloved colonel.
Oh no, I can't remember where the theater is!
Yeah,
see,
not very well,
run
but,
down
it,
the hole.
But it can fly.
Paul did it again. Paul's gonna be
up, Paul.
Popping up there.
Give it to a speech.
There's so much winking.
I like the sexy poster. Did you guys find the sexy poster yet?
Yeah, the calendar.
No.
Well.
Where? What? Is it in the theater?
What the hell just happened?
It's in the under. It's in like. It's in one of the underground.
Whoa!
Turbines.
Oh no.
Hey, buddy.
How's it going, Thomas?
Dead.
I'm having
here
fun.
You go.
Are we
here's
safe in here?
Thomas, what's your hurry?
No.
In the main hall.
Ooh, not at all.
Sexy. It's June.
Chimera seems to be superstitious. He went through the doorway backwards.
June
1968.
Nice. Are the boarded up areas places that the Chimera can like bite through? Is that what that's supposed to be? I think so.
I was looking at the poster and scratching.
Oh, there's a Chimera at the end of the hall. It's charging.
I'm gonna run.
Okay, I'm gonna need you to not eat my face. Oh god. I was saved.
Oh.
I saved you.
Wow. It died like I was already kind of in its mouth.
I was in the eating animation.
And that was your mistake.
You're not supposed
demoted.
To eat. What? What? Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh, I can't see. I can't see. Oh god.
I can't see either.
I saw it go this way.
I'm staying here.
Oh, Dan got
this is great.
Holy crap.
This is great. I love this spot.
I got my new strat.
I think that's the first time I've ever done it.
Good work. You're going to get a promotion. Captain Dan.
Oh, damn it.
Lindsay is
everybody come with me and Thomas. Salute.
Are we all saluting the poster? This is our god now.
The lights
the
are just on
the person right next to me's
off.
Arm going crazy.
I don't want the lights off when the Chimera is... Oh.
Listen, the Chimera will never find us here. We're safe.
The Chimera is just blocking a doorway? Excuse me. Okay, bye!
I don't know what y'all are doing going out there in the dangerous world with that chimera. I'm staying here with my new dog.
Brandon runs into the face of danger. Now you can pick up the little bird.
Ain't that cute?
Oh, that my bird. Okay.
Yeah, the little bird on the back.
In the game, for people's knowledge, the bird turns the monster back on.
It was this way, Thomas, wasn't it?
So the monster is the bird is the real mastermind of the chimera.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, Alex?
Oh yeah, you can definitely tear down the walls.
Figure home. Cool.
Okay. Yep, you're screaming. I see that you've decided to scream. Oh! Okay. Can't get me, I'm on a table. Haha.
I'm hitting E, and it's not working. I'm saluting you
now. Eat Thomas! Eat him! Eat his face!
Left click.
Oh god, he's on the table!
How do I do it?
Dan's got the taste of blood.
I'm just gonna go look at the poster.
Oh god. Oh boy.
I wanna see the poster.
Oh, he got me. And then Emmy got him.
Thanks.
Hey, Emmy, did you left click or press E? We're still
I left clicked.
Okay.
I've been killing him by left clicking.
Okay. Oh. See where
this
I am.
This job has worked 0 days without an accident. Wait, what? Am I going this way or?
Yeah, it's this is the poster. If that's what you're asking.
They have you down to the secret.
What Everyone else has to stop be and salute the poster 5 times before going to work.
We're like cornering the.
Aww.
You should probably roll.
Whoa! I don't know how.
Right click!
Oh.
Yeah, because then we can't press the button while we're in our scare animation. You got a lot of guys on. Oh my god, that was a double kill.
Oh wow. Nice.
Fuck.
Okay.
I'm a little ghost.
Okay.
Hey, Paul.
Hey. Oh, I got killed. I approached when I was still scared.
Good job.
Major Alex. Haha.
What's the score gotta be to win?
I don't know. I'm just going.
I don't know. Whoever wins,
Brandon
whoever
has 2 points. Lindsay has
Amy
one.
Has 5 points.
You try and try.
Oh. Damn it!
Too busy with the poster.
Lindsay, come on. I gotta have a little fun here. I'm dying. I'm dying to a monster.
I barely remember how to run fast.
That's what I tell him too. When he's like, why aren't you saluting me? I'm like, I don't remember how. I can't salute you, Thomas.
I mean, I'm not important. I'm
how do
going
they decide
the
who is the ultimate chimera? Is whoever wins?
I feel like it's
it can't
random.
Be.
No.
Like, I have not been at nearly as much as Brandon has.
The
I've been at
ultimate
once.
Chimera Maybe is it's because we made along the way.
Fuck.
Oh.
Oh my.
Oh, that was violent.
That was pretty awesome.
Because you did it.
How do you swing your tail?
R.
R. Yeah.
Oh.
I was just reacting on instinct.
Quite a few deaths there.
Salute the dead.
And do I get points for killing people? Oh yeah.
Like, I don't know why the chimera doesn't come to the tunnel first.
The chimera is in the tunnel. I can't run.
Wait, which tunnel? Because there's 2 tunnels, aren't there?
It's a connecting tunnel.
Well, there's maintenance.
Chimera ain't in no tunnel.
Well, it was. It was chasing me and I ran, so I don't know what happened.
Well, you could not have picked a worse time.
Oh boy, he did the thing.
I was kicking and I wasn't flailing.
You're scared.
But doesn't your arms flail when you're scared?
Yeah. Not to press the button.
Gonna eat y'all.
Oh, God.
I tried to warn you. I am going to eat y'all.
Nah. I'm just going to go back to the poster. You have a good day now.
Spooky ghosties.
Oh! How's it going, Thomas?
Poorly.
No.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
Hey, Yeah, do run. Get him in some.
I'm clicking the button, and I'm pissed off about everything.
It's just Paul, I think?
You got that good tail play.
First Ensign Paul. Why does the score, the timer keep going back to? Oh,
I got it. Team wipe.
Jeez, you did it. Good job.
Woo!
Wow.
Holy crap. That's it.
Perfect timing.
That's
what
it.
A great time.
It Wait, says you're the ultimate chimera.
Yeah, what was my score?
It doesn't say.
Okay.
I don't know. What map do you want to play now?
Neos is the retirement home.
That was
thanks for watching.
Yeah, that's the end. We're not going to do another map, but that was fun. It's nice. It's a pretty fun game, but also it's nice to see the Mother 3 environments in 3D, which is what I really like.
Yeah, that's the coolest part for sure.
I'm going to put a link to this in the description if people want to check it out for themselves, but we'll be back with more games, whatever.
Do I have to send you a link?
Whatever those games are. Yeah, I'll get it from you.
Sorry.
No, you're good.
Bye.